Hello and welcome to this Star Wars Outlaw Guide video. If you're just starting the game, you may be overwhelmed by the amount of collectibles, gear, and treasure to find in the open world. But I've narrowed down a list of 10 items that you can collect in the game's first planet, Toshara, that will help you improve your character, upgrade your weapons, charms, ability upgrades, and more. These will increase your survivability early on, and you can pair all of these with the game's best armor set, which you can also get early, the survivalist gear, which I have a separate video on, so you can check that out if you haven't done so. I should point out that the ability upgrades in the video as well, you need to unlock the relevant expert first before you can upgrade them. Experts have their own missions in order to unlock them, and you simply come across them as you play the main story. And then you can learn the abilities using the items that I will show in this video. We'll start with these two items found in the Fallen Mound. One is a charm that gives you an extra health segment, definitely the most powerful of the charms in the game. Having extra health is just invaluable. And the second item here, one of the items you need to unlock smoke bombs when you've got the relevant expert unlocked. Next, this item is needed to upgrade your pouch to give extra healing and grenades. Again, you need the mechanic expert unlocked first in order to get this though. Next, an upgrade to your slice kit. Thank you. After this, we have two upgrades to improve your speeder.
Got something, bud?
Lastly, we have a whole bunch of weapon upgrades that are scattered across the first planet. Guys, this video, along with my best armor video, will make you have the best gear, improved abilities, increased health and grenade carry limit, and much more powerful blaster early on, making you pretty much as powerful as you can be while still on the first planet of the game. If you want to see more Star Wars Outlaw guides, like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.
Nix, it's showtime.
Chase it away.
Stay alert. No stacking.
Let's see here.
Look at that tunnel, Nick. Think there's anything inside?